The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
This should be an epic match for the WWE Universe. If you just tuned in, you're witnessing something special. And Ramirez gets dropped. And another spear.
Oh, Ramirez felt that.
The quick kick. Another stiff kick.
Spear, spear. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, the cover! Oh, man.
Navajo!
What a move by Navajo!
Look at this. This could be it. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move!
Navajo.
What a move by Navajo.
Ah! How awesome was that? He's setting up. And he goes for the neck breaker.
He's going for it again.
Navajo got all of it. Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Did you see that go? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Stick now.
Dropped! And that was a hard, hard shot. Oh, he's in trouble now.
One word describes this assault. Punishment. He's absolutely punishing his opponent here.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
He's going for it again.
You gotta be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Uh-oh.
Trying to put him away. Navajo got all of it.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Let's go to the highlights here. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here is your winner and still World Heavyweight Champion, Ghost Barbarian Muscle.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he is the true and deserving champion.
Absolutely. What an incredible match.